Hi everybody, this is Norbert Rivera with Rivera Real Estate Group, and I'm a neighbor here in Walnut Creek. And first of all, I just want to go and wish you a Merry Christmas and hope everybody had a great new year. Now, I want to welcome you to my first annual State of the Neighborhood Address. And today I want to talk to you about a couple things happening that happened in 2021, also things that are going on in here in the neighborhood and what we can expect for 2022. So a couple things that have happened, I'm sure you've heard that the real estate market has just been absolutely crazy in 2020, and you know what, it is true. Homes were selling at a record pace, record dollars amount, and I want to break that down a little bit for you. So what's going on in the neighborhood right now? Well, we've seen that Devon Street has finished all of their building. They've got the last home under contract and should be closing soon. Lennar has actually retired the Brookstone collection, so now it's going to be two collections. It's going to be the Fairway collection, which they're currently building now, and it's also going to be the Wildflower collection, which is just it's be coming in January is when they should start the building. With that said, we've also seen home sale prices anywhere between $198,000 all the way up to $458,000. That's here in the neighborhood, so that's some major gains happening. And you know, these are all things that are going to be affecting each one of us when it comes down to our property taxes. Now, we had almost 165 homes that sold this year alone in the neighborhood. Around 100 of those were new builds. We also had around 63 resales. Those are homes that were previously owned that were resold to people here in the neighborhood. So a couple things I want to talk as we go forward. What happened in 2021? Well, this is a continuation of the pandemic. So knowing that, Houston being such a big oil and gas market, back from March of 2020, we saw oil go negative. We saw people run to safety, which meant they were staying in their homes. People have continued moving to Texas. According to our last census, we have over 1,000 people moving to Texas each and every single day. Those people still need homes, and that's where you are become such an amazing important part of this market, is that these are homes that need to be sold. Again, when you have that 1,000 people moving, buyers need to compete for your home and to try to buy it. And what does that mean? First of all, that means that the seller has more control. It is a seller's market. Now, typically we like to see anywhere between 5 and 7 months of inventory within the market. Today, we are at 0.03 inventory here in Walnut Creek. That means that if you're considering selling, now's the time to do it. It is so important we get your house on the market before all the new builds get started. Like I said, those are set to be start to begin in January, because that's competition for you. Second of all, we're also seeing a drive of record low interest rates. Now, in about a year ago, in January of 2021, we saw the interest rates go as low as they've been at 2.65% for the 30-year. As of right now, they're around at 3.13, and they're expected to go up to 3.7% by the end of this year. So that's really important. Now, that's going to be affecting the buyer's buying power. So that's going to be another thing that there's going to be less people that can afford that home. So we want to make sure we get your house on the market soon so we can produce. Now, what can we expect to happen in 2022? Well, again, as we know that prices are going to be continuing to rise. Now, we do not expect them to rise as quickly as they have been. In 2021, we saw about a 16% price increase. And since the beginning of the pandemic, it's been about 21%. So that's something that we all need to know how that's going to affect us again for our property taxes. But this year, 2022, we are expecting anywhere between 7 to 11%. So again, we're still seeing that increase, and it's just going to be at a little bit slower pace. To give you an idea as to where things ended up in 2021, I've sent you each a letter which talks about the breakdown of some of these homes based on your square feet. And we saw things happen anywhere from $30,000 price increase from 1 year to the next, all the way upwards of $64,000, depending, again, that's on average, depending on the size of your square footage of your house. Now, as we talk about and we continue to go through this, you just want to talk about how the market is performing and doing, and how it's continuing to go strong. Again, as markets continue to go, as people continue to move into the state, those prices are continuing to rise. Builders are continuing to raise their prices. We see lumber is continuing to go up as well. And these are all things that are affecting us. We want to make sure that we can provide you with the best amount of information and the most valid information. So here at Rivera Real Estate, we're dedicated to Walnut Creek. Like I said, I live here. I've been here since 2016, and I love the neighborhood. I want to make sure that we can give you all the information that you need to make the best decision for your family. Now, everybody, I'd love to talk to you more. I'd love to be able to get deeper and down, more specific with your homes. If you have any questions, reach out to me. Again, you can reach me at Rivera Real Estate GRP. That's Rivera Real Estate Group, GRP.com. You can also Google me, or you can find me on Facebook. I'm there under Norbert Matthew Rivera. You can contact me, phone number 832-598-6825. Everybody, I love meeting my neighbors. I love coming out and talking to each one of you. You know, let me know what information you are needing. I love to provide it for you. And if you just want to go grab a cup of coffee, I'm here for you as well. Everybody, take care. Have a great year, and we're here for you. Goodbye.